Have we met? You look familiar. Huh. Well, in case you don't remember, I'm Lisa, business owner, entrepreneur, wife, mom to teenagers and pets, athlete, and some have even called me the sock lady, although I prefer Empress of Socks. So why am I on LinkedIn? 4 years ago, I started Spirit Socks USA from scratch, an idea I had in my head that I worked to fruition. It all started when I was running our after-school sports program for the Education Foundation. I had done t-shirts for branding the year before, but now I wanted to increase donations. Our program was almost entirely parent-funded. Then I had the idea of socks. We are athletes, so we can customize the socks to match our uniforms. And I can offer them as donation incentives to raise money for our program. So I went to all of my t-shirt contacts and none of them made socks. Huh. I finally found a guy, who was awful by the way, 6 weeks late delivering my order and ended up going out of business 2 months later. However, I ordered 200 pairs of socks and sold out in 5 weeks. I raised $3,400. So I ordered 200 more and those sold out just as fast as the first 200 pairs. Wait, did you hear that? I sold 200 pairs of socks and raised $3,400 in 5 weeks. How? Because with my marketing message, we made $17 profit per pair of socks sold. I'm sure you're dying to know my marketing message, so I'll be nice and I'll share it. We asked for an $80 donation per athlete per sport, but when they donated $25, they received a free pair of socks. Bam! Donations from people who had never donated before, and donations were up 140%. Kids and coaches so stoked to be wearing their custom socks to games and around school, and money rolling in like we had never seen before. And all we did was sell socks. So after all this, I did the cliche, sit at the kitchen table with the husband and ask, should I do this? The answer was yes. I had two kids in their early teens and I felt like I had a good idea. I was going to work my ass off and succeed or fail. I knew that would be a good example for them to follow their dreams. So here I am, 4 years later in 28 states, raising hundreds of thousands of dollars to support nonprofits, schools, and businesses all over the country. Is this my $1 million idea? Stay tuned, we'll see. What's your $1 million idea? Are you going after it? I'd love to hear, so please share in the comments below.